depths of your foolishness.
Really? Wrong button. Dogs just started barking at nothing, and it spooked me a little bit. Shit. He's got some interesting timings. So much health. He has a lot of attacks in pairs. Jeez, man, this boss is crazy. Okay, I rolled a little early there. This I don't know what to do with yet. Maybe a jump? rolled a little early. Oh, not good. Damn. Okay, definitely winnable. And this talisman I have on is really, really helping. Just kind of an attrition patience sort of fight. Gotta hit my rolls and only hit him a couple times between his attacks. Whittle him down. I did pretty good there. Start with the flask for once. He has a little bit bigger windows than some of the other bosses. Second stab comes out pretty fast. I'm gonna try jumping. No, that didn't do it. My timing might just be off. Really bad time for stutters. Soundtrack's amazing. Damn it, a little early again. Just right. That's pretty amazing boss design. And the soundtrack was great. And the fight itself felt really fair. It had some funky timings, but there was nothing that felt like just overwhelming. That was a pretty cool little side area. It would be good to have enough endurance not to have to use this, Erdtree's favor talisman. There's probably something a little better. I could use a better Dragon Crest shield talisman too. Still heavy load if I take it off. Yeah, it'll take a few more points in endurance. Discussion chamber. I'm gonna look behind the mats too, because it almost looked like you could go behind it. But I don't know if there's anything interesting back there. What do you have to say now that I killed your master? Oh. Having that madness reduction talisman on was clutch for that fight. I didn't even really have to worry about the madness buildup at all. It was sinking down quick enough that it didn't matter. And the threshold was so high, it just never inflicted. This place looks huge from the outside, but there's not that many areas to go inside. How's Torrent still scared? I killed the boss. Okay, so there's no going further. Now we go over here, I think. No, not here. Here. And up the cliff edge. And I think I got a package, so pausing. Alright, I'm back, but I have snacks. So I might be crunching a little bit. I got some chips and salsa and some lightly salted almonds. these actually do anything? No. I guess there's nothing going on here. I think we're done. That was a cool area. Oh, am I dead? I'm dead. I go out on my own terms. Oh, it died. There's apparently a way to kill them. And they drop swollen grapes. Hey. Okay. That may be the last unexplored area for me. I think all we've got now is Rao. Let's see what's here. Pretty sure you have to do Rao before coming here, but I'm gonna see what it says. So the salsa I have tastes really good. It's like a brand I just discovered that I liked. But all they had left in stock was the chunky one. So I got the chunky one. And I just do not like chunky salsa. It's a pain in the butt to eat. It's like hard to get chunks on the chip without making a mess. I'm definitely doing the just normal kind of blended mix salsa or whatever. Oh. Well, I'm glad I came over here. Wish I did it earlier. Definitely nothing I can do here just yet. Those blessings will be very nice, though. That might be 2 upgrade levels there, which is crazy. Alright, Rao it is. I'm guessing the map is in that, like, Pantheon thing. Awesome. I guess I just have to sprint to that guy. Deal with this asshole first. The one attack I can't dodge. Oh, and he's just gonna spam it, huh? Fuck off. What? What was that hitbox, man? Over those, if I remember right. Oh my God. all those shenanigans again. I wonder if hitting the same leg, staggering it twice, makes him fall down. Instead of going one leg, other leg, other leg. Nope, just needs to be three staggers either leg. Head down. Let's fall into the left. See how much HP it restores. That could be good, but it also could just be bait. Oh, 1% of HP upon each hit. I wonder if that's better than just my slow restoration that I have. Okay, it says it heals very little though in the comments. Okay, it's not worth it. Which is fair, because lifesteal can get out of control. Or lifesteal type effects like that.